So now we are going to make the template for our sculpture. Get a black marker. If you do not have a black marker, get an oil pastel that is black or a dark color, or a crayon that is dark or black. And we are going to draw 5 different types of lines on our paper horizontally. We are going to eventually cut these out, so just remember that. So we're going to make 5 different lines, and we're going to leave space in between from starting at the beginning towards the end of the paper.